Hi students, let us see some of the questions which is belongs to board mass. Here I am going to read one of the question which came in NBSC prelim question paper 2012. Ready? First question: if plus means division, division means subtraction, subtraction means multiplication, and multiplication means addition, then 9 plus 3 divided by 5 minus 3 into 7 equal question mark. Option A 5, option B 15, option C 25, and D is none of this. Ready? See what is given. 9 plus 3 divided by 5 divides 5 minus 3 into 7 equals question mark. Ready? What is given actually? Plus means division. That means plus means division. After that, division means subtraction. And again, subtraction means multiplication. And multiplication means addition. Ready? That means what you'll do means, first all the numbers will write. All the numbers will write. Only the numbers. That means 9, 3, 5, 3, 7. After that, in place of plus, what you'll write? Plus, divide. See, in place of plus, we'll write division. Ready? After that, division, what you'll write? Subtraction, minus. Then minus, what you'll write? Into. After that, multiplication, that means into, what you'll write? Plus. Ready? Now, we have to follow Bodmas method. Bodmas. Bodmas. Bracket of division, multiplication, addition, subtraction. In this question, division is there, subtraction is there, multiplication is there, addition is there. So, what you'll do first? See, division, multiplication, addition, subtraction. So, what you have to do first? Division. That means, this will do. What is that? 9 divided by 3. 9 divided by 3. See, 9 divided by 3. What you'll get? 3 ones are 3, 3 threes are 9. That means in place of 9 divided by 3, you will get only 3. This step we done. Ready? Minus. After that, see, division complete means multiplication. Multiplication means 5 into 3. 5 threes are 15. After that, plus 7. Now, division complete, multiplication complete. Now, what you'll do? See, we have to do addition, isn't it? Addition means plus 3 plus 7. 3 means plus 3. After that, 7. So, 3 plus 7, 10. That means 10 minus this 15. Now, what you'll do? Plus and minus, what you'll do? Minus. That means 15 minus 10, 5. But of course, the bigger number is 15, its sign is minus. That means the answer is minus 5. Of course, if you check the option, minus 5 is not there. That means the correct option is D. That is none of this. Ready? Let's see the next question. It came in RRB, NTPC 2016 question paper. Ready? I'll read the question once. If meaning of division is subtraction, multiplication is addition, subtraction is multiplication, addition is division, then find the value of 7 into 3 plus 2 minus 6 divides 4 equals question mark. Answer A 47, B 1, C 6, D 21. Of course, option 1 C, option 2 A, option 3 D, option 4 B. Ready? So, what is given here? 7 into 3 plus 2 minus 6 divided by 4 equals question mark. Ready? Now, what is the condition actually? Division is, yes, subtraction. Multiplication is addition. Subtraction is multiplication. Addition is division. Ready? That means what you'll do first? All the numbers will write first. That means 7, after that 3, after that 2, bracket. Then 6, 4 equals. Ready? Now, multiplication will convert into addition. Addition will convert into division. Subtraction will convert into multiplication. Ready? After that, division will convert into minus. Ready? So that means what you'll do now? Bodmas method. Bodmas method. Here, bracket we have to do first. That means whatever inside the bracket, we have to complete first that. Ready? That means here, bracket inside. Of course, division is there. Ready? Because of division, inside the bracket, first we'll do the division. That means what you'll do? Bracket 7 plus 3 divided by 2. 3 divided by 2, closing the bracket, into 6 minus 4 equals. This equal we'll write here. Ready? This equals. Now, we'll take LCM here. What will be the LCM? 2. Now, we are taking LCM as 2. After that, this 2 will multiply to 7. So, 7 2s are 14 plus 3. Closing the bracket. Into 6 minus 4. Equals 14 plus 3. Yes. 17 by 2. Now, into 6 minus 4. Ready? After that, this 2 and 6 will cancel. By 2 will cancel. 2 1s are 2. Now, when you cancel 6 by 2, see, we are cancelling 6 by 2. 2 3s are 6. That means we are getting here 17 into 3, 17 into 3 minus 4. Ready? That means 17 3s are, yes, 51. So, 51 minus 4. That means what you will get? Yes, 47. That means the correct answer is A, 47. That means the correct option is 2, that is A. Ready? Let's go to the next question. It came in RRB NDPC main exam 2017. If plus means division, minus means multiplication, division means plus, and multiplication means minus, then 36 into 12 plus 4 divided by 6 plus 2 minus 3 equals question mark. Option 1, 1. Option 2, 39. Option 3, 40. Option 4, 42. Ready? So what is given here? 36 into 12 plus 4 divided by 6 plus 2 minus 3 equals. Ready? What is the condition here? Plus means division, minus means multiplication, division means addition, and multiplication means subtraction. Ready? So we will write the numbers here. That means 36 will write, 12 will write, after that 4 will write, 6 will write, 2 will write and 3 will write. After that, what you'll do? Multiplication will convert into subtraction. Ready? Now, addition will convert into division. And division will convert into addition. And addition will convert into division. Subtraction will convert into multiplication. Now, what you'll do? We'll follow Bodmas method. Bodmas. See, bracket of division, multiplication, addition, subtraction. That means here, we will go for the divisions first. See, these two divisions will do. That means this equals 36 minus 12 divided by 4. See, 12 divided by 4. 4 ones are 4, 4 threes are. That means these two, what you will get? Only 3. Plus, now, 6 divided by 2. 6 divided by 2. 2 ones are, 2 threes are. We are cancelling by 2, isn't it? That means we will get only 3. So, this one will be 3 into 3. Next step, after division, what you will do? After division, we have to go for multiplication. That means, these two will do. That means, 36 minus 3 plus 3 threes are 9. Now, we have to go for the addition. Addition means 36 plus, plus 9 will add it. That means 36 plus 9. What you'll get? Yes, 45. Ready? After that, minus 3. Now, 45 minus 3 means 42. That means the correct option is 4, that is 42. Right? So, these type of questions normally comes in most of the competitive exams. So, what do you want to do? We have to study nicely Bodmer's method. Actually, we have to follow always Bodmer's method for such simplifications. Ready? So, what do you want to do? Don't forget to subscribe this channel and wait for the balance video.